ओके सेकेंड वन, सेकेंड वन आई एक्सरसाइज, कीप योर थंब वेरी नियर टू योर आईज, वेरी नियर टू योर आईज, ड्रैग इट फार अवे एंड सी द थंब ओनली, एंड अगेन नियर टू यू, अगेन सेकेंड टाइम, वन टाइम इज कंप्लीटेड, नाउ सेकेंड टाइम सी द थंब ओनली, डोंट सी योर मॉम एंड डोंट सी मी. Second time is finished. This is a eye exercise. Ha. Second exercise is completed. All of you clap. All of you clap. Up to now two exercises. First one, all of you keep Jnana Mudra position of your hands. Keep on your lap. Sit straight, say Om. One time only is enough. Om. Okay, now second exercise, eye exercise, I am repeating again. Start. Position. Okay, second exercise is completed. Now, third exercise, I told you brain exercise, right? Brain exercise, brain gym. Join these two. Join the index finger and thumb. See. Now, you don't leave these fingers, three fingers, and you have to oppositely touch the points of the fingers. See. Thumb to index, index to thumb. You have to do 15 times and see the fingers only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Enough. One count is finished. Now, you have to keep some water with you while doing brain yoga, brain gym. You have to sip one sip of water. I told you the water technique also. Show me anyone water technique. Water technique. Drink some water. Puff it in your mouth only for 2 minutes. Very good, Vanshika. See the screen all of you Vanshika is doing. And you have to slowly drink the water. This is the technique of water drinking. Okay. Now, we'll go for sitting namaskara. All of you. 3 times. Up. Down. Your shoulders should be straight. Up. Down. Second time is completed. Again, up. Down. Third time is completed. After repeating the previous class, we will go for another 3 new yoga poses. Okay. Now, arm neck rotation I told you. Do you remember how many neck rotations are there? Anti-clockwise, clockwise, 2 types and no-no and SS rotation I told you, no? Very good, Vanshika. Very good, very good. Now, neck rotation, start. First, no neck rotation. No. No. 2 times is completed. And again, to your left. Again, coming to the middle. Center position, again to the left, 1 rotation is completed. Now, up and down, S, Now, very good, Vanshu. All of you change the position. First down to up. Up to down. Down to up. Up to down. Two rotations completed. Now third rotation. Up and down. Very good. Clap all of you. Two rotations have completed. Now clockwise, anti-clockwise. Okay, first right side. This is a clockwise. Rotate round. Circular motion, you have to rotate your neck. One circle is finished. Second circular motion is finished. And third circular motion is finished. Right side is finished. Now you have to start from left side rotation. Okay. Very slowly you have to do the neck rotations. Every day you have to do the neck rotations. While we are going to start any exercises, first we have to do the neck rotations only. Okay. Three rotations completed. Now, do you remember the butterfly pose? Butterfly pose. Very good. All of you sit in a butterfly position. Very good. Very good. Super. Very good, Vihan. Very good, Vanshika. Prince, very good. If anybody forget, please, you can see the screen so that you can know how to do the position. Hi, Nakshatra. Sit properly. See the screen. Sit like a butterfly, Nakshatra. Hold your hands. Hold your hands to your foot. Butterfly. Very good. Now, you fly your wing. Wave your legs. Very good. Very good. Very good. Five times. Five times you have to do the butterfly pose. One. Two. Three. Very good. Very good. Very good. Now, all of you. Five times is finished butterfly pose. Okay. Now, I'm going to teach a new pose. Three fours. All of you stand up. All of you stand up. You have to take Namaskara fours standing. And you have to bend one leg. One leg you have to touch to the another elbow. Very good. Very good. Another knee. Very good, Vanshika. This is a three fours. That is only, you can, this improves your balancing of your body, and you can change your leg also. Little bit difficult. If we continue the practice every day, we can balance very easily. Good. Super, Vanshika. Vihan, very good. Prince, try. Very good. Next, Kalp Jain. Stand up. Kalp Jain. Very good. Nakshatra, super. Omira. Very good. You have to join. Only for 2 minutes. How much you can balance? Very good. Super. All of you, very good. Thank you, parents, for helping. Now, Third asana. You have to raise your hands up. You have to lock your fingers like this. And you have to up your hands. Up your hands. And you have to do like this. This. You have to flip the hand when you raise up. And you have to balance on the toes. Balance on the toes. Don't raise any legs. Very good. Vanshika, super. Balance on your toes. Third asana. This asana will help you to grow height. Very height. हाँ टू थ्री टू टाइम्स वन टाइम इज फिनिश्ड नेक्स्ट सेकेंड टाइम रेज योर हैंड्स एंड फ्लिप द फ्लिप द फ्लिप योर हैंड्स एंड स्टैंड बैलेंस ऑन योर टोस सॉरी फॉर द डिस्टर्बेंस हाँ फर्स्ट वन बटरफ्लाई All of you do the butterfly. Butterfly pose again. Butterfly pose.
Bairava.
Butterfly pose. Sit down. I can't sit down. That's why. You sit down. Ha. Huh. Butterfly pose. Ha. Huh. Hold your legs. Ha. Huh. Do. Vanshika, butterfly. Go. Go, Vanshika. Ha. Huh. Remaining people, you continue. Please continue. Very good. Omera, very good. Butterfly pose, Nakshatra. See the screen. Not that one. You have to hold your hands with your foot. You have to hold your hands. Foot. Ha. Good. See the screen once your friends are doing. Very good. Super. Only five times. And again, second force, three force, all of you, stand up, balance on one leg and raise the another leg and touch it to the knee, three force, okay, three force is completed, and again change the leg, you have to change your legs, left to right and right to left. Okay?
Oi.
Huh. Now, same position, you have to balance. Same, this three position only, second force. You have to do like this. Jnana Mudra and you have to raise your legs, hands like this. Just balance. Try to balance. It is little bit difficult. But you can do. Ha, very good. Super. Now Tadasana. Lock your fingers. Raise it up. And balance on your feet. Very good. All of you very good. Vanshika super. Vihan super. Kalp Jain, don't take a wall support. Next, हाँ very good, Omera very good, correct. Prince ऐसे अच्छे से ऐसे ऊपर करो, हाँ down your legs माँ नक्षत्र, down your legs नक्षत्र, stand properly and balance on your feet. निम feet ही गिरते ला, इधर एत्तबे कष्टे, feet ने एत्तबे कष्टे, हाँ अष्टे very good. Now all of you jump, stop. Stop. All of you jump once. Jump. Huh. You know jumping, no? Now, I'll be telling another exercise. Okay. Jump and clap. One, two. One, two. Jump and clap. Very good. One, two. One, two. Very good. Now, more 15 minutes, I'll be showing you 12 poses of Surya Namaskara. You just see, if you can try, okay? Wait 2 minutes. All of you, first standing, Namaskara. This is the first Surya Namaskara pose. One, stand straight. Back bend. Two. And again, down bend, three. Four. Very good. One leg back and one leg front. Okay. Wait, I'll show you again. Sorry for the disturbance. Ha. Huh. See, fourth force, one leg forward, one leg back, and you have to see up. This is the fourth force. Five. This is a mountain force. Six. Very good. Seven. This is a cobra force. Fanning. Eight. Again mountain force. Nine. Again one leg back, one leg front. Ten. Now up. 11. Okay, this is a 12 forces. Yeah. 12 forces Surya Namaskara. If you do continually when you are with me, it will be very fine for both of us. Okay, I think you understood. I just want to show, because today is the International Yoga Day. That's why if you follow the 12 forces, both kids and moms or everybody, elders, then our health will be very, very fine, and our body will be very in a fitness mode. Okay? Now, another exercise. Just you have to keep your hands on your hips. All of you stand up. Keep your hands on your hips and bend. One, two. One, two. Now rotate your waist. One, two. One, two. Left side rotation is completed. Now right side rotation. One, two. One, two. Okay. Now see your hands, okay? You have to wave your hands, okay? One hand on your hip and you have to wave. Forward three times. Backward three times. Very good. And again change your hand. Forward three times. Stand straight and backward three times. Okay, now by standing only, we have to rotate our hands, okay? One, two, backward, two, three, and again forward, one, two, three, okay? Now, stretch your legs, up your hands, and back bend like this, one, two, three. Very good. One, two, three. Very good, very good. Now, you have to stand straight and turn like this. Turn across and you have to take your Namaskara force and you have to do like this. This is a Chandra Namaskara. Okay? And again, see, you have to stand straight and turn aside and you have to do Namaskara. One. And again, change. Okay. Now, how many forces we learned today? Extra forces. Three forces. Tadasana. Surya Namaskaras. And again, jumping and clapping force. Okay. How did you feel today's exercises, class? All of you, more 5 minutes.